Here the question is, consider the following. Pick up and read the newspaper. Look at what is on television. If there is a program that you are interested in watching, then switch the television on and watch the program. Otherwise, continue reading the newspaper. If there is a crossword in the newspaper, then try and complete the crossword. And then these options are provided. And we need to find out how many test cases are required to cover statement coverage and decision coverage. To do that, let's first analyze the statements and draw the flowchart. Line 1 is pick up and read the newspaper. And line 2 is look at what is on television. Both are statement, so we can represent it like this. Line 3 is, if there is a program that you are interested in watching, then switch the television on and watch the program. Here we have a condition and a statement. The condition is, if there is a program that you are interested in watching. And the statement is, switch the television on and watch the program. We can represent the condition and statement like this. This path will execute if condition is true. Line number 4 and 5 is, otherwise, continue reading the newspaper. This will execute if condition is false. And we can put it here in the flowchart. Now both the conditions are covered. So we can close the if statement. Now let's analyze the line number 6. If there is a crossword in the newspaper, then try and complete the crossword. In this statement, we have a condition and a statement. Condition is, if there is a crossword in the newspaper. The statement is, try and complete the crossword. And we can represent it like this. Since there is not else part, we just have to do nothing. And like this, we have to close the second condition. With this, the flowchart is complete. Now let's find the correct answer. Here, we have to find number of test cases for statement coverage and decision coverage. With this path, 3 statements are covered, but 1 statement is not covered. That's why we need another test case to cover it. That means we need 2 test cases to cover 100% statement coverage. With this, we can also cover all the decisions. So, option D is the correct answer.